What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my laboratory, where safety is number one priority. And today I got a really cool package, finally. It's a Russian cosmonaut food. It's продукты питания для космонавтов. It's really beautiful package. I think it's meant to sell to people to just test it out, what the cosmonaut actually eat. Wow, look at that rocket. I'm definitely keeping this package. And down here it says 12 апреля 1961 года первый полет человека в космос. So this is April 12, 1961, first human flight into cosmos. Super awesome. Yuri Gagarin, remember him? Wow, awesome. Alright, let's open it up and see what it's all about. Okay, this is a really cool button set here that opens easily. And also there's a Velcro. So, wow, it opens up all the way like that. Продукты питания для космонавтов. Food for the cosmonauts. Look at this beautiful package. So this is like a tourist package. If you want to taste what Russian cosmonauts eat, wow, look at that. There's some paper packaging. Let's see what is this. Чернослив с арахисом. This is like a protein bar. It has peanuts and jam. Okay, what else we got? Ooh, borscht. Awesome. Who doesn't know borscht? What else over here? We got here творог with blueberry. It's like a yogurt type of deal. It's really sweet. It's really cool. This is пюре мясное in a tube. So it's like mashed potatoes with meat. You see what this is? Apple and cherries, сок вишневый and яблочный. Juice, apple and cherry. Really cool. Interesting how this juice is going to look like inside of this tube. By the way, it came all the way from Russia to United States, so it kind of got a little bit beat up in transit. And then there is three cans. Let's see what they are. Ассорти мясное. Not really sure what kind of meat that is, but we'll find out. It doesn't really say anything on it. Мясо в белом соусе. Meat in a white sauce. It doesn't, again, doesn't say what kind of meat. And it's 100 grams. That's it. This can is ассорти деликатесное. And I'm not really sure how to translate it. Nor I'm not sure what inside of it. So we'll figure it out. But wow, look at that package. That's beautiful. I really like that package. Definitely keeping this package as a memory. This is actually could be a really cool lunchbox. Okay, we have to start with borscht. So let's open this up. So and then we're going to pop it like this. Boom. Nice. Then I'm gonna plug this up and that way I can squirt it out into inside of the spoon. Remember, there's a zero gravity up there in the space, so that's why they're in the tubes. Okay, let's see the close-up what it looks like. Oh yeah, that looks like borscht, that's for sure. Amazing, definitely has lots of meat in it. Wow. Thumbs up for me. Let's try out пюре мясное, mashed potatoes and meat. Oh, gotta pop it open as well. Okay, there you go. That's a lot of mashed potatoes and definitely lots of meat in it. You know what? Mostly tastes like meat. Not much potatoes at all. Mostly meat in this potato sauce, I guess. Amazing. Tastes really good. This is my second time eating food out of this kind of tubes. And man, it tastes delicious. Now let's try out this meat. Let's see what inside. What? Look at that. Interesting. Ассорти мясное. So there's a bunch of different meat, I think. You know what? Pretty sure this is beef. Look at that. Тушенка. Yep, tastes like тушенка. Love that. Wow. Delicious. Мясо в белом соусе. So this is meat in a white sauce. Look at that. Looks like pretty similar. But different, so let's try this out. I bet this is a cow as well. Yep. I think this is beef as well. It just cooked differently. This is really good. Especially if you microwave it, tastes even better. But wow, you can eat it cold and it tastes amazing. I love Russian food. And this ассорти деликатесное, not sure how to pronounce it. It's almost a similar word in English, but I forgot how you say delicacy, something like that. Wow, this is looks like, what do you call this? This is looks like холодец. This is a Russian dish called холодец. It's pretty much frozen fat like that, frozen soup and meat. Mmm, I haven't had холодец in so long. It's amazing. Wow, this tastes so good. This is my childhood. I love this food so much. You know what, guys? If I go to space and I have to eat this food, no problem. I would not complain. Amazing. Love холодец. And you know what, холодец, you're not even supposed to warm it up. It's supposed to be frozen soup like that. Now dessert. This is творог and blackberry. It's sweet. And this is a juice. We're gonna open it up once again. Okay, let's see. Oh, there's liquid. Yeah, first. That liquid actually tastes really good. But yeah, look at that. It's pooping there. This is like a yogurt type of deal. Oh man, so hard to push it out. This is awesome. Wow, I definitely love that. Ooh, squirting a little bit. I wish it was a little bit more liquidy, but nevertheless, love this. Tastes really good. I wonder what the juice is going to look like. I have no idea. As you can see, all the food is packaged. You have to pop it too. Oh, no way. Is it really liquid? Oh, yeah. Wow, it is liquid. Wow, this is liquid. Look at that. Whoa, that tastes so delicious. Wow, this is like just like regular juice. Let me just show you a little bit. You see, it's really red, but it's so much more fun drinking it out of the tube. Kind of hard to drink it from it, but wow, that's delicious. Compote. This is not even a juice, it's a compote. They call it sock, but I would rather call it compote because that's what it reminds me of. All gone, so delicious. And the last time right here, this is some kind of jam and peanuts bar. Let's see what it tastes like. Really easy to open it right here. Boom. Wow, look at that. Looks beautiful. Wow, this is like one of those camping bars, like energy bar or protein bars, that's what I'm going to say. Very delicious. Thumbs up for me. You know what, guys? Everything I tasted in this is like so amazing. I can't believe how good all this food can be, and also it doesn't go bad for the whole year. Wow. Well, guys, that's pretty much it. Also, I have a quick announcement. Me and Pete did a collaboration a few months ago. We did the challenge, tuna can challenge. Pretty much we had to open it without any can openers, but only using concrete. It's pretty fun. You should go check it out. I'll put the links in description to that video. And that's all I got for you guys. If you enjoyed this video, please give this video a thumbs up. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. The best.